Welcome to the Extremosity channel. Extremosity.
This ain't it.
This is it. Barrett-Jackson.
Who you saw?
Right there.
Sign up there.
Just parking for the Barrett-Jackson, straight ahead? Or?
Yes, lot 3.
Okay, thank you.
And ready to go to Barrett-Jackson. A lot of cars out here today. We still got the 50th edition. Yeah, Mustang. Not sure exactly which model, but we think it might be a V6 or V8. A lot of cars out here today. Good night. A lot of people out here today.
And my phone tried to pick up your phone.
What?
My phone tried to pick that up.
Pick what up?
Okay.
Do we lock the door here? We're walking into the Barrett-Jackson.
Cheaper than the window?
How much tickets?
Well, seniors pay 30, adults pay 35. I'll charge you 2 for 50. As long as you're 2 people in it, it's 2.
Legit. They real? It's in the door. It ain't working. Huh? No.
Thank you.
for a couple days here from Cleveland, Ohio.
Yeah. Where are you from?
Cleveland, Ohio.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
And where, you're from here?
Yeah, Cleveland, Ohio. Yeah, we got a couple relatives that live here.
Nice.
Yeah, so came to visit them.
Do you come every year to the show?
This is actually a first time thing for us, yeah.
It
I actually
is?
Came here to buy a car locally. Because it was a rare Dodge Charger Hellcat, so.
You might get your mind changed right over here.
No, I always love Lexus.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. So, who is not our narration?
Cool. Good afternoon, Barrett-Jackson. Welcome to the Lexus display. I am here with Junior. So, why don't you raise your hand? And Senior. And of course, Senior is wearing the exact same color as the star of the show right behind you here. We are unveiling the all new LC 500 convertible. Now, what's the first thing that you think of when you see this vehicle?
High sports performance.
What about you, Senior? You said luxury. Yes, luxury and performance are two of the most amazing qualities that, of course, we can fuse into this. And most importantly, we are auctioning off bid number 001 at 4:30 this Friday. So I know you're not going to want to miss out on that. Let's talk about performance. We have a 5-liter V8, naturally aspirated. What do you think about that?
Oh, it sounds good. Naturally aspirated.
It sounds good. Naturally aspirated. So all of you sort of classic car enthusiasts who believe an engine should do what it's meant to do, you are going to be so thrilled to be behind the driving wheel of this brand new convertible. Now, we have 471 horsepower, 398 torque, 0 to 60 in 4.4 seconds. What do you think of that?
It's fast.
Nice.
It's fast.
Yeah, so you're not going to have any problem getting off the line. And of course, the one that's right behind me is exclusive for the Barrett-Jackson show. That color, it just really stands out to you, doesn't it? It looks like you're senior, but I've heard all the sexy, sophisticated, wow. The number one thing that we hear here is, wow, what is the name of that color? And I'll tell you, it's called structural blue. And as it sort of spins around behind me, you're going to see it change. It's super dynamic. In certain lighting, you're going to see a bright, brilliant blue, and other lighting, you're going to see a darker blue, maybe even a burgundy or a purple. It's really up to your eye, and so that's what's so cool about it.
Yeah,
so we developed it to sort of change and go with you as you go about your life. Now, it is a convertible, so you kind of want to know the conveniences of owning a convertible, right? Now, you might remember the convertible of the past when you had to pull over the side of the road, and it's really important. Again, this is the convertible of the future, not the one that you remember years and years ago, where it's a hassle to drive it. You can drive this day in and day out, and you're just going to love it. Now let's talk about what makes this specific model different and unique. You're going to see liquid platinum varnish all over the back end here, on the side mirrors, as it spins around on the front fascia. That is exclusive to this one-of-kind Inspiration Series model, and one lucky winner, or bidder rather, is going to be able to take this home. Bin number 001, which
that's
essentially
what they were saying. Most
is a car collector's dream. What is your question? I just heard, what is the price on a car like this? Well, this one, sir, is a one of a kind, so we're going to find out the price on Friday at 4:30. But if you're wondering, when is it coming out? Is it going to come out in the world? Yes, it is. It's coming out this summer, so each of you can get one. And if you think about the pricing of our LC coupe, which is an Inspiration, that starts at $92, so a pretty small premium on top of that. You're going to be looking on the interior here, and you're going to see a little bench at the back of your neck. And what that is that's a climate concierge. So let's say you're driving, it's a kind of chilly day today. I wouldn't say chilly, I bet it's not chilly to you, is it? No, it probably feels pretty good. But to some of the ladies, it's a little cold. Let's say I have my friend back here in the pink jacket. She's driving today. She decides to put the top down. And she's cool. And she has set the temperature, let's say 76 degrees exactly. the quickest ways to cool you down. And of course, keeping you and your family members or your boyfriend or girlfriend comfortable at all times.
Oh, yeah.
You wouldn't have even noticed that it got cold or hot. It's intuitive technology, which is what we're all about here at Lexus. Now, if you're looking up here and you're thinking, I love a convertible, but what is that white car in the corner? You're absolutely right. That is our LFA. That is an incredible commercial vehicle. We like to say here, it's our first year at Barrett-Jackson. Isn't it great to be here? Oh, yes, it is. We're having Lexus performance
at LFA.
So you've got our LFA in the corner there. We've got our flagship of luxury, the LS500, right next to me in a beautiful garnet. Of course, we've got our Apex vehicles, our RCF and GSF. GSF is one of our best, most hidden gems, and you can definitely head over and check those out. Now, as you're walking into bid, make sure to come over and chat with us about this vehicle behind me, the star of the show, the LC500 convertible. If you're already a Lexus owner, and I've talked to a lot of you today, we know that day in and day out, you experience amazing luxury, the amazing performance, the quiet happens on a day in and day out basis. And we know that you're enjoying the benefits like free wine tastings and free rounds of golf all over the country. So I appreciate your time with us and let us know what you think. And if you're bidding today, good luck to you. Come back over and visit us here at Lexus. Thank you.
Extremosity.